everyone to be faithful to
our concerning the birth of Christ.
Faithful to our
and it has been a debate.
Have I
all around the world.
Oh yes, Nina.
Some are saying we have to celebrate the birth of Christ.
And
some are saying we don't have to celebrate it. It
is to say, as I say, Jesus.
The birth of Christ has brought us many joys. And it has also encouraged us as Christians.
As I say, it is before.
Whether it is true or not, we believe in Christ Jesus.
Yes, in Christ we believe.
So we are celebrating it for Christ.
Yes, we have Jesus.
Clap for Jesus. In fact, when we are talking about the birth of Christ, we are talking about somebody who became a Messiah for the whole world.
Yeah,
we are talking about someone God made.
Yeah,
to the church.
Yeah,
God made
the
foundation for the body of the church. So if God can describe somebody as my only begotten, then
it
is Lord. Clap for Jesus. Son of God, prove it to the person.
Now
the Bible says, there is no other name in the heavens, on the earth, under the earth, that has been given authority. It is only Jesus. It is only Jesus. It is only Jesus. That authority.
And
the Bible says, by the mention of
testimony,
it didn't talk about when you get hold of Jesus. It didn't talk about when you meet him physically. It didn't say that if in fact you want to visit him. You don't have to be somebody that is morally wrong.
Nyamedebrezemono.
So if you read the Bible again, it talks about during the time of the baptism of Christ Jesus.
What should I do? I have to stop that stuff.
The Bible says, as he was in contemplations,
Bible,
told the king that king?
Oh, that's not any star. I mean,
we have seen the star.
Yeah,
we
know that's not one.
The west.
Yeah, three. Yeah.
And I started to twist the star.
It's here. Say it.
So that me and you can be raised. You didn't You will not stand for this defeat.
Ah, that's a good thing.
You will not stand for rejection.
Ah, that's a good thing.
Thank you. Thank you. Maybe I will be our shame, be a preppy, and rather than a mouse in a shrub. I Join me in next 2 weeks on the 24th year away in me. You want powerful one night, you want mega one night. Baby, I will be a baby. I want to be a dancing. I rather than I was sitting at a strong call. Me invite us to like me Facebook. I will overcome as far as I think so. Sign, subscribe me on YouTube. Pastor BB, who search me Pastor BB, I'll get me a subscribe me. Now always be a one subscribe kind of videos for free. When I go on one show, now when you kiss me, I write me upon fire, I didn't pay you any more crave your songs. My auto when you kiss me, not your mama for pen, you know, I say, walk up with me and pay you. And that was in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. What I mean about my idea, Jitu Musa Wai Yeshua, Neradiam was setting a higher stroke, and until sunshine, that's the end, Neradi Bishra. God richly bless you. Have a nice day. Bye bye.